Hello, YouTube. It's your boy T. We about to react to Glock 9 Black. Alright, now this is a Glock 9 back. You see me, T, your boy T, and Jay back there acting a fool. So we about to listen to this song. Let's get it. It just came out today. We about to see what's up.
If Drew didn't film it, then it ain't filmed right.
Ryan in the splash, yeah. Ryan, you get paper, yeah. Ryan, you got a brick, yeah. If you thought I was a crack, I'd slam that, y'all. If you want to make it,
I call it go hard.
Check me out, look.
I can't have this playing right now. Good thing you don't know what this is. He likes it, yeah. He likes the beat. This is funny as hell. Wait a minute. That beat could go hard. Okay. Okay. 3 minutes. I'm a 4 minute video. Hit that like button, subscribe. Y'all let me know what y'all think about that music video. Glock 9 Black, go check him out. For me, that was a pretty good song. It actually brought back memories of an old song. It's like a sample in there that sound familiar, the speed of it. Like, doom, 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 like that. Yeah, they doing big things and good things for this song right here. Whoever did that, they blessed that song. Whoever the DJ, whoever the producer, y'all blessed this song. I gotta give y'all props on that. Yeah. Hit that like button, subscribe. And let me know in the comment section that y'all hear, that y'all actually watching my videos, man. That was a pretty good song. Y'all let me know what I think about that song, the rating. I'm going to have to give it a 8.2 for bringing me back. 8.2 out of 10. No cap. I'm not capping. That was actually a pretty good song. He ain't got no gun. Hey, we didn't show them guns in there. I ain't seen no guns in there. That's what I like. Smart. Good thing, man. Hit that like button, subscribe. Hey, YouTube. Hey, go check out my Twitch. Stream Saturday nights, Sunday nights, Saturday whatever. Just go ahead and check out my Twitch and go follow me.